Okay, everyone. Buzz Killington here, and it is time to announce the winner of the Yarrick competition. 150 Yarrick shards up for grabs, if that's the prize that I remember setting for it, which I'm pretty sure it is. You may notice I have a lot fewer Blackstone than I used to have, and in case you were wondering how the Tenpools went, for the love of God, don't ask me how the Tenpools went. They didn't go well. Moving on. I have picked not just a winner, but some ones I particularly wanted to highlight. Some, there was some good content. Some of you are a bit cheeky. One person in particular basically stole a speech from one of the Rocky films and changed a few words. Did you think I wouldn't know? I know all, particularly about the Rocky films. So that was just, no. Some people didn't try, but yeah, most people put in some great efforts, and it was really tough to pick. We had something like nearly 300 entries again, which seems to be the consistent number for my giveaways. But yeah, good work, guys, and this was a good test for future giveaways that I have planned. I'm telling you nothing, but I have them planned for the future anyway. But yeah, so what I thought I'd do is go through the runners-up. There's four or five of them. And then I will announce the winner and give you a nice and read the winning entry, which is really good. All right, so in no particular order, this is just the order I pulled them off the YouTube page. So starting with average Aussie bloke, and his entry was this: realizing the smallest orc he has seen so far would be at least twice his size, Yarrick turns to his men and calls out, "Men! If you think you are too small to be effective, you have never been in a dark with a mosquito." I like that. It's to the point, and it's jolly good. I don't know if mosquitoes are around in the 41st millennium, but something like that is still out there. Okay, next up is, I don't know how to say this guy's last name, but Matt Mashiotra? Something like that. And here's one is short but sweet. "Listen here, men. Whoever said the pen is mightier than the sword obviously never encountered our las cannons. So let's write ourselves a goddamn novel, shall we?" Short but sweet, as I say. I like that one because I write. So I like that one. It ties up nicely. Stefan Rose. Or Stefan Rose, maybe. Surrounded by weary Cadians. Yarrick, "What the fuck am I doing on Cadia? Is that Celestine? That thing in the sky is a what? A Blackstone Fortress? I miss the orcs." That was pretty good. Alright, so next up though is Third Dementor. And he went a serious one, which I liked. He's just the best serious one, I think, for me. "For 10,000 years, our Imperium has stood as a monument to humanity's resilience and strength. Through betrayal, through darkness, through the Archtraitor's heresy, we have prevailed. Now the Xenos seek to eradicate us once more, and so again we shall prevail. For the God Emperor lives still, and his light shines through all of us. His is the gleaming blade that pierces the darkness of the void. His is the hand that guides our fury, and it is for him that we fight. No hesitation, no mercy, no compromise. Destroy them all in his name." Pretty cool. Pretty cool. That was the effect. You could tell he put some thought into that. I really appreciate that. Now, this one here was one of the first entries. And for a while when I read that, I thought, oh, this is the winner, right? It's got a nice twist for it. And it's pretty funny. And this one comes from Millie Wilcox, a.k.a. Pralia. Pralia? Pralia? I'm going to say Pralia. But it's Millie Wilcox. And her entry goes like this. "Commissar Yarrick looks with fierce intent at the enemy approaching on the horizon. Surrounded by his weary troops, he takes a deep, steadying breath. But, instead of opening his mouth to speak, he turns his head slightly to his right and nods towards a guardsman carrying a large, unusual box. The troops, holding their breath, watch on as the guardsman reaches his trembling hand across and flicks the large blood-red latch. There, in a violent disruption of the silence, erupting across the thousands of now steadying shoulders, suddenly eagerly awaiting the battle approaching, plays All-Star by Smash Mouth. Okay, and for those of you who don't know All-Star by Smash Mouth, it's the Shrek song. And if you guys don't know the Shrek song, well, just go look it up, yeah? But yeah, this is a close one. I liked the twist. You didn't know what was coming. And for a while, as I say, that was my favorite. But then this one is the absolute winner. I will say the name of the winner at the end. But first, this is their entry. Men and women of the Astra Militarum, hear me. The time has come for you to show the enemy what you are made of. Distantly. Corpse starch? No, why, it's like a metaphor. Emperor, preserve me. Show the enemy that you will not falter. You will not bend. You will not break. This line will hold. The citizens of... What is the Hive City called again? Silence. Regardless, they are depending on you. If this line is overrun, the billions of malnourished laborers will be unable to continue their soul-crushing factory work, depriving the Imperium of... ball bearings? Think not of what we protect. Think instead of our vile foes. These foul, Necrons? Orcs, maybe? It's a bit hard to tell from this distance. Remember, guardsmen, glory to the first man to die. Now wait for the enemy to charge to get within range of our... Gets evaporated by a tank round. It's really good. It's like a steady series of jokes. He really went into the spirit of what I was going for with the humor aspect of it. And so I'm pleased to announce the winner of the Yarrick giveaway is, I'm going to say Rhenium Boss. Or possibly Rhenium Boss? Rhenium Boss. Anyway, congratulations, sir. You are the winner of the giveaway. 150 Yarrick shards go to you. Well done to all the runners-up. As I say, if I've read yours out, I thought it was really good. And thank you to everyone who's entered once again. A tremendous response, so thank you all for that. And congratulations once more to Rhenium Boss. There will be more giveaways in the future. I'm going to be doing more fun things with them, or trying to at least. And I hope you'll take part then as well. Thank you very much for watching and for listening to the entries. Good luck in the next competition. Catch you in the next video.